Hello friends, today I am going to start the new topic of Digital Marketing Season 2, Website Designs, Do's and Don'ts. Welcome, I am your teacher Ankit from Manav Creations. Don't forget to subscribe our channel and just like the video and hit the comment section for your queries. Let's get started. Welcome back friends. As you all know, our topic in the season 2 digital marketing is website designs, do's and don'ts in English version for you. You have heard the expression, you only get one chance to make a first impression, right? Well, it holds true online too. This lesson can help you avoid common mistakes in your website design that can drive visitors away. We will cover how to make sure your pages load fast, making your site mobile friendly, general accessibility, and the quality of your content. First, you need speed. Internet users are not famous for patience, and if your pages take too long to load, they will leave your website easily and shortly. There are lots of technical things that you and whoever builds your website can do to speed things up, like choosing the right technologies and hosting solutions. But there are also some simple fixes. If you have images on your pages, use the smallest one you need. Ditch large high resolution files if they are only going to appear as thumbnails. Plenty of software programs can resize or compress images to make them smaller, and this translates to faster loading times of your website. Simplify your design. Generally, the more you limit what your visitors' browsers have to download and reuse, the faster pages will load. Use the same background image across many pages and ask whoever is building your website to be efficient with code and scripts. If you want to test how you are doing, try opening the site on your mobile, using a data connection, not Wi-Fi, and see how quickly it's loaded to your PC or your mobile phone. Next, make sure your website is easy to use on a mobile. More and more people are using their smartphones as their primary device for browsing the web, and if your site is difficult to use on the devices, you will potentially lose customers. The easiest way to have a mobile friendly website is to build in that way. From the start, using an approach like responsive design to your website, you need to make a new, which automatically detects the type of screen being used and displays the site accordingly. Doing things like tracking text and photos vertically on a smartphone being held upright. If you want to get a sense for whether your website is mobile friendly or not, try Google's mobile friendly test tools. Keep in mind, things like swiping and tapping, which are unique to touch screens, be sure the components of your website respond properly to these kinds of inputs in the nature. Using widely recognized icons and making content clear and well organized will help visitors using smaller screens find what they need. Next, make it easy to find your address and phone number. Many devices are equipped with GPS and mapping features which can help visitors on the go. And of course, when accessing your website from a mobile, it should be easy for visitors to give you a call back to you. We will also want to remember that people will be viewing your site on different browsers like Chrome or Firefox and different platforms like Windows or Mac. Do a test run from as many computers and devices and browser as you can. Does your site look right in every case? Are you prompted to download plugins? That's an extra step that may send visitors away. Last but not the least, remember that your website is not just for selling, it's for solving. Imagine your dreams. Ask yourself, why I am here? What I am trying to do? What problem am I trying to solve? For example, if you own a bakery that makes custom cakes, someone is probably visiting your site because they need one. You could write pages about your decorating style and inspirations, but a testimonial and photos from a real life customers you can obtain. So those are common mistakes that trip up many websites. To avoid them, make sure your pages load quickly and look and behave properly, no matter what device and browser a visitor uses. And think of your customers when you create content. Answer their needs and you have the best chance of bringing them in the nature. Thank you very much. Have a good day. I hope you like the video. Don't forget to subscribe the channel. Thank you.